I think this is the most amazing season. It's very emotional, and to me, it's kind of scary. I've been telling my, the people that are going on this journey with me, I'm telling them I'm very excited for them to see this, but I'm also nervous because it's so much internal stuff that I have brought forward. So it's crazy when people ask me what makes you stay motivated, what keeps you going, they're going to find out that I don't stay motivated every day. This is the biggest fight of my life. This is the hardest thing I've ever done in my life. And you're about to find out how I fall so hard and how you get back up and how do you cross over and how do you live each day and what this is all about. And I'm so excited for people to watch this because I believe that this will help others cross over with me. There are some crazy things happening. It's not only with the emotional, I've talked about that, but the fact that I go out on my first date. I don't even know if it's a date. I want y'all to answer this question because Georgia and Jeff keep saying, this is a date, Ruby. And I'm going, no, because no guy can cross over liking me. And y'all get to find out if it's a date or not at the end of the episode. I get in a pair of Spanx because I have found out it is a woman's best friend. And I'm still in shock that I actually showed myself in Spanx on TV. Have I lost my mind? I think I have, but I want every woman to know how it is your best friend. Rosie O'Donnell, you'll get to see her on the show because I go do her radio show and she helps me so much. Paula White's going to be back on the show helping me and she helps me actually cross over to Little Ruby, which is going to be a huge moment. It's a huge moment for my life change too. I actually get to my first water park. I've gone to the water park. I always rode around those little mobile things and watch everybody else have fun, but this time I get to go down a slide and I didn't want to leave. I had the best time of my life. So there's so many, there's surprises, there's emotion. You're going to laugh with me, you're going to laugh at me, you're going to cry with me, and you're going to cross over with me. I know it. So I'm excited for everybody to watch and I just can't wait to see. I can't wait to see how many more people get to change with me.